no one, and I mean no one, comes into our house and pushes us around. It's your game. Let's do it.
Thank you. The pigs have won tonight. They can all sleep soundly, and everything is alright. We'll be right back.
Zip postgame show coming up next on Fox.
Got to be pretty proud now. This is a fourth straight game in which you shut out your opponent.
Yeah, we work a lot on defense. Our offense has struggled a little bit in the last couple games, but we've come together tonight, and our defense just shuts people out, so we only have to score a touchdown game, so it don't matter.
Okay, and I tell you what, Mike Fell. Mike got to be pretty happy.
Oh, yeah, that was great. You can't beat a 21-0 score.
Now, I know you, Mike, in terms of when you get in games like this, you love playing teams like the Bluffton's, Adolphus Jefferson, especially when your defense shines like they did again tonight.
Well, you know, when you play football, when you have big weeks like this, you're playing an undefeated team, you know, kids practice harder, they're more attentive, you know, you have better practices, and you get excited. I mean, I was excited all week. I was jacked up today, and it showed the players. Players played well. You can't beat the way they played tonight.
How about the rest of the schedule for you, Mike? Because you look at your squad and also Bluff.
We'll be right back. might have transformed some people into strange creatures to drive others mad.
Hola, soy Fernando Allende.
One small step for man, giant leap for man.
Does the moon actually possess such strange powers, or is it all just lunacy?
Takes a trap up the gut. He's breaking tackles. He's going. Come on. If you can smell. What the land. It's Tucker. Here we go. Goldberg. And Eric Lamb, he wants the crowd. He knows the crowd's into it. When they're into it, the Bulldogs are into it.
Disappear in your eyes. You can bid me farewell. going, or it could have went to the offense, but you guys have been playing defense so well this year. We figured we'd give it to Adam Hawkey, who is the safety for the Columbus Crew Bulldogs. Had a few good hits tonight, Adam.
Yep. Well, they come across the middle and they get sticked. That's bottom line.
Now, you had a couple there at the beginning of the football game, crunched a couple of guys, and we came out here to talk to you before we went on, and you say you're still kind of, it's still ringing a little bit, maybe?
Yeah, it's quite a wear out there. A lot of hard hits. My head hurts a little bit, but we won. That's the important thing.
Now, what was it?
Thank you. There's glory in the legends of this hard muscle life, and there's poetry in each season made of sweat and strife. Winds whisper of high hopes, victory is in the skies, a season awaits with glory in her eyes. One joins with many on summer's green field, time to strive, to dare, for all not to yield.